Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's name has to be read with tafkheem and has to be prolonged. Allah, like that. Naam? Or if it's read short, Allah, 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 you know? But not lightly. The tarqiq, the thinness and the lightness in the pronunciation is not allowed. Okay?